Considering how fast-paced the tech industry is booming, have you ever wondered what 2030 would look like in the Middle East? Today, we welcome you to join us on a virtual tour of how the Middle East is evolving with some of the world's best technology. Number 5, Neom City, Saudi Arabia. Neom airs to be the future of livability. The project calls for the construction of a 26,500 square kilometer worth of industrial development. The name Neom is derived from two words, the first three letters from the ancient Greek prefix neo, meaning new. The fourth letter is from the abbreviation of mastakbal, an Arabic word meaning future. The high-tech business city, which is true to its name by all means, stretches across the borders of northwest Saudi Arabia and further into Jordan and Egypt. The city will include 9 specialized investment sectors, which include energy and water, mobility, biotech, food, technological, and digital sciences, advanced manufacturing, media, and entertainment. It is likely that robots may outnumber humans in this pioneering city, which is deemed to be a new blueprint for sustainable life. The massive project would be entirely powered by renewable energy and served by driverless vehicles and vertical farms. Number 4, Hail and Ghasha Sour Gas Development, Abu Dhabi. The project calls for the development of Hail and Ghasha Sour Gas fields in Abu Dhabi, which aims at producing 1 billion of sour gas per day. The project is one of the largest sour gas fields and most significant upstream project that ADNOC is developing. The infrastructure requirements for the expansive project include a minimum of 11 offshore artificial islands to be exclusively designed and constructed from scratch. The project is currently in the FEED stage and is expected to start commercial production in 2026. The cost of the development is expected to be a whopping $15 million. Number 3, the Red Sea Project, Saudi Arabia. The Red Sea Project is nothing short of a mega resort located between Amlaj and Waj, Tabuk Province. The project will cover 50 islands across 34,000 square kilometers. The first phase will include several luxurious hotels, sprawling residential units, logistical infrastructures, and sea transport hubs. To further its purpose, there are several exclusive attractions like protected coral reefs, dormant volcanoes, and even a nature reserve inhabited by rare wildlife like Arabian leopards and falcons. As a perk, tours to the ancient ruins of Madain Saleh, which is classified by a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and activities such as parachuting, trekking, and rock climbing are also being planned. The project is expected to increase the Saudi GDP by $5.86 billion per year upon completion and costs an estimated $3.8 billion. We're so excited about the futuristic evolution of the Middle East and where it's headed. If you're liking this video, make sure to like and share. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Now that we're done with that, let's move on to some more exciting projects that will leave you amazed. Number 2, Amala, Saudi Arabia. This island will be home to an exclusive art community and include a contemporary art gallery and academy along with an Arabic botanical garden filled with sculptures. Close to Riyadh, Dubai, and Istanbul, it is hoped to become the Riviera of the Middle East. In other words, beautiful and surreal all through the year. Deniston, a Malaysia-based consultancy who is the master planner of the island, has stated that Amala will have 3 communities. These are the islands with the gallery, academy, working studios, and artisanal shops. The next being the coastal development meant for special events and the Triple Bay, which will act as a wellness retreat complete with state-of-the-art diagnostic facilities. The new luxury destination located in Tabuk province of Saudi Arabia will cover an area of more than 3,800 square kilometers and will target more than 2,500 hotel keys and 800 residential villas. There are also elaborate plans laid out for the 200 retail establishments and sports facilities. Financed by the kingdom's public investment fund, the sole purpose of the project is to sway the Saudi dependence more toward international tourism than oil revenue. Number 1, 2 gigawatt solar photovoltaic IPP, Al Dhafra. The massive power project is expected to provide electricity to approximately 160,000 houses in the UAE. The construction phase alone is expected to create more than 4,000 jobs. The project calls for constructing a 2-gigawatt greenfield photovoltaic power generation plant. It will be the second solar power plant in Dhafra, Abu Dhabi. It includes installing PV modules, construction of control rooms and associated facilities like related infrastructure works on flat land in the Al Dhafra region about 500 kilometers east of Abu Dhabi. Once fully operational, the plant will reduce carbon emissions by more than 2.4 million tons a year. To put it in a better perspective, the reduction in emissions will be equivalent to taking approximately 470,000 cars off the road. The solar power project is in line with the UAE Energy Strategy 2050, which aims to increase the share of renewable energy in the total energy mix from 25% to 50% by 2050. And we've seen no reason to believe otherwise. Those are some crazy futuristic projects lined up, so which one are you looking forward to? Let us know. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed this, and we'll see you in the next one.